Rich in so many ways, in history, in arts and culture, wanting in so many others. Havana is home to striking dualities. The very grand rises above the most modest. The people exude pride despite humble means. Cuba as a whole offers another kind of contrast. The pulsating rhythm of its capital is complemented by the quiet of its countryside. Some 100 miles west of Havana, in the province of Pinar del Rio, is Viñales. This is where Cuba's famous tobacco fields flourish, beneath massive limestone sentinels called magotes. The natural beauty of Viñales Valley put this region on the radar. As you enter, tour buses pause at an overlook where bands play.